Welcome back to episode 2 of Saints Row. In the last episode, we got introduced to the Saints. We basically became a Saint. We beat some fuckers up, and then we shot some people. We took the stronghold. We then killed some people on a dock. And now here we are. And I've changed some clothes to me in my final form. That's the word I was looking for. So, today, first things first, we need to hold on, put my control down. First thing we need to do is an activity to get up my thing. I suppose I should leave this territory, maybe. Because it said that from this, I can't get any respect from it anymore, so I need to go and find another activity to do. So where am I? I'm here. The closest one is probably this one. So I press the ball. Wait.
Get the hell out of my way.
Shut the fuck up.
Why'd you do that to me? My guy!
I don't know.
Call yourself saints. You're worse than the other gangs combined.
What is this? What is this? This is a weird car. Let's drive. Alright, I pressed Y. Idiot. Alright, so I wanted to set a waypoint here. And it's called an ankle smaller. Right, that's why it's called an ankle
smaller.
Why is that? I bet you anyone knows the reason it's called an ankle smaller is simply the fact that it looks like a beetle. What the fuck? Oh, that was a bike.
Where the fuck are you trying to go?
I don't know. I think the steering camera's a bit too small. Oh, I see, because basically steering the left. Right, so the left the left one pumps the as it's steering, it obviously makes it up, but so does the right one. I was going like 1 mile an hour. I was going faster. Right, so this is a giant foot path which I don't trust. Perfect path jump. Yeah, so what is this? Escort path. Vice King's camera shy. Oh, okay.
Hey, baby.
I might have to censor this.
No fucking camera!
Take this back, crazy old school.
Take the camera into the woodland.
Get a DJ something to.
Please! I thought you come here to get a story, but let me tell you something. That ain't gonna happen, alright? Now get the hell out!
I'm gonna get your
Nice. Thanks for saving me the trouble. Tell you what, we could use someone who's got no love for the press. Bunch of big shots like to run our girls for private parties. There's nothing the media loves more than a sex scandal. If you can make sure our girls can do their job without the press catching on, we'll pay you some serious cash.
Yeah. That might be a bit of an editing challenge. Try and pull a black box or her during the entirety of the cutscene, because yeah, I just feel like I need to. Definitely. If I want to keep my monetization and keep my channel, I might have to do that. Okay, drive around town while the walking girl and Saints are playing in the back seat. Keep my privacy away from the car.
I love servicing Gonzalez. I just wish I didn't have to sign a damn waiver.
It's like a runner.
Looking for a good time, sugar?
Damn, you're fine. Why don't you get a little more comfortable?
I'm gonna blow your mind.
If mom sees me busting a nut, she's gonna die. On the face or on the tits?
Naughty!
Shit, that's hot.
Sorry.
Use this.
Say I'm your mommy. Say it. little.
I really don't think for the sake of my life.
Bend over, baby.
Yeah, you like that, don't ya?
I should just carry on talking.
That was special.
That was better than a con.
Okay. Shit, don't worry about it. Pressing it. Well, that was successful in one reason or one.
Thanks for the tip, sugar.
You should stop by the show.
Yeah, let's continue because I do need some more money. Oh shit.
Ah! I can't afford to fix this! What the hell are you talking like that for?
Okay, right. And now
give
let's
me something to squeeze, baby.
Have you guys ever
aren't going to my wife's book club?
I'm
gonna put my diaper
$5
in now, okay?
I'm as freaky as they get, sugar.
Like
my discount.
Say I'm your mom. Say it.
One pence at discount. You can't get better.
Shit, you're gonna break
that.
The window.
Naughty.
Okay, I'm gonna have things to say. This bridge is right.
I thought these windows were tinted.
Could you cheat to the left?
Oh shit.
The more you hit me, the better the story.
Make it tighter.
Harder, baby.
This bridge, I've always liked the bridge. There's like train track bridges that kind of roll the main roads or something like that. I always found it cool. I don't know why.
Yes, it's
choke me a little.
It's kind of cool. Just run for a red light. That's what I'm doing. I'm trying to avoid things like
good
advice.
For you, baby.
Oh, you get what you pay for.
Come again.
You should meet my wife. I think you two would really get along.
Thank you all the way with that. Absolutely fine. Right, okay. Got something. Let's lose this. Wait. I just realised. Okay, shit. I was gonna say, is the woman still in the back of the car? Alright, so I'm in yellow territory right now. Should I? So I've got two things. I've got a Viking and a Los Canales. Is there any others? New. Let's see. Let's have a bit of a change and let's go for the Vikings.
Are you mad?
Are you mad? Oh.
What's up? It's Dex. Taking apart the Carnales ain't gonna be easy, so whenever you're ready, hit me up at the church.
Alright, so seeing as I got that light. Invitation, I suppose. I reckon I should probably do that instead. So. I don't know why I had to remove the way. I mean, it's literally in the same place. Okay, sorry. I've not seen any of those small cards since I lost the last one. I miss my.
Oh. Hey man, it's Gat. Now you think clearing out the row was fun? Find me at the church. You're gonna love what I got planned for the Vice Kings.
Oh shit, wrong button. Okay, well I.
This year my brother's gonna win that spelling bee by any
means. I don't think getting the car back is an option. Alright. Okay. Alright.
Hey, this is Lynn. Meet me at the arena parking lot. We gotta start making a move against the rollers.
Watch it, you nearly killed me!
Okay.
Driving just isn't
I think,
today.
Right. Wait, what? I turned my back for a second and those cars disappeared.
You're nothing but a low rent thug.
Let's try you.
Oh no!
I'm in. Right, let's have a look at the map then. So hold on. Where is this Lynn character? Ah, over here. We're sad. Oh shit. Oh wait.
I'm calling the police!
Why? I haven't done anything to you. I'm gonna do the vice assistant.
I think I broke something.
Woman troubles.
Take a seat, man.
Yeah, thanks.
So you're Julius's new boy, huh? You don't look like much. Then again, I don't look like I have an 8-inch cock, so I guess we're both full of surprises. The Vice Kings are named after one guy, Benjamin King. And that shit don't happen unless you're a professional or a badass. And in King's case, he's both. Hold up, I gotta take this. Aisha, what a pleasant fucking surprise. Whoa, slow down. Okay, that's not slower, that's louder. Shit, where's she headed? No, don't worry, I got this.
What's up?
Some motherfuckers grabbed Aisha's sister right off the street.
Shit, man. That's the sixth girl this month. We know who's doing this?
Yeah, Vice Kings.
No way, man. Kidnapping ain't King's style.
Maybe that's LaTanya going behind King's back. Don't know, don't fucking care. Now, Aisha said they were driving a yellow sedan. Tail those bitches back to wherever they go and get those girls back.
Was six, and said that that's the sixth girl this month. Or this week. I wasn't paying attention. Get a car and follow the kidnapper. Right, so where's the... There you are. Nice. I like this car. Oh, it's gonna beat me. Oh, sorry, hat. This car's faster, so. Oh, God. Okay. Sorry for the lag. I am recording somewhere, it's very cool. What are you doing? What are you doing? It's just that in real life, I know this is a game.
Go.
Oh, there we go. Bison is kidnapped.
Shit, I'm telling you, motherfuckers all the time, bringing their motherfucking woman. Bitch, get out the motherfucking car now. I'm not fucking playing. Break yourself, bitch. Break yourself. Yeah.
Eat yourself. Yeah. What does that even mean? Take out any resistance, but do not harm the girls. Assistance.
You don't know these streets.
Shut the fuck up. I own the streets that you walk in. Oh, what's this? It's a collectible. Every time you unlock an original song. Oh, yeah, but I've got to go find these. I might do it like off camera. How do I get in? Ah, there. Rumble. Alright.
We grab these bitches first.
We got tail here!
Our town, understand me? Remember what Warren said, don't let her escape! Larry, you are
staying with me!
Alright, and these guns up. What do I go through? Yes. That's a good time on that.
The guy with the keys went to TNA!
Kill the pimp with the key. TNA, what the fuck is TNA? And where the fuck am I? Yeah. Where's my sprint meter actually? I don't know. Oh, it was up there, I see. No! Probably should. So this is TNA, three X's. I might have to censor this entire area. Hopefully not. But it might. Hello. The world is about to be up. Something that they never felt before. I turned music down.
Cause I pump bass like that, Jack, on an off-beat track. I'm heading cuz, ball to your fathers, you can duck to the Fetty girl. Sorry, my love, but I'm seeing through these eyes. Benz convoys with the wagon on the side.
Yeah, only my big boys, deuces on a ride. Gucci Chuck Taylor with the dragon on the side. Man, how many fuck why scram? I'm trying to show y'all who the fuck I am. Thank you guys, you have to tell me the wonderful audience. Okay. Okay, let's get it. Please don't know shit. These women have just been here now, just... Yeah. So hold on, how did she get in there and then like locked it when the key wasn't here? How does that work? I don't know how that works, but that's how it works. Okay. Oh. Hello? Hello? Press a button to rescue the girl.
Thanks, baby.
Oh shit. Oh, I'm such a... Oh, I'm trying to shoot. Shoot! Jesus Christ. I do apologize, girls, for my shitty aiming and delays. Okay. Make it all these guys out. All these guys. Fucking shooting with the guys. Lost the tire right now. But that's okay. What the fuck is this door doing? The door is now the windshield. Oh, sorry. I do apologize. Bastard. I'm not paying attention. Don't mind this. Aisha's favor. Oh, I am the block now. Very nice. The nice. Es la última vez que doy besos de arcoíris. Is she saying something? Okay, let's try. I don't know if I did all you, to be honest. So, I don't know. Let me try this. So one thing I'm also going to try is sitting up, because I'm in pain. Alright, so, escort or snatch? I don't know. Because I don't know if I've finished this one. Actually, no. Let's not do that, because escort I have to like talk over and it's like all loads of yeah. Okay. Let me just adjust myself real quick. Okay, that's not what I'm doing. That'll work for the most part maybe. I don't know. Okay, whatever. Let's not go in this Hey, sir, are you okay? I don't think he's okay. Oh, sir, are you okay? I don't think he's okay. Nice. Oh, hello. Just show some fucking respect. Right. I'm just running because I need a car. You out now.
Shit! What are you doing?
It is so cold in my room right now. Oops. I'm a terrible driver. What is a GTA agent? Very bad driver. Never am. Ooh, okay. Wait, what? Okay. I think the camera, like, definitely. I think the camera improved. The camera improved as well, which means this one, Signature 2. Because I just can't see anything.
Listen, motherfucker, if you come by here one more time, no. If you look at this fucking building one more time, I will personally feed you all 3 inches of your cock. You hear me? Now get the fuck out. I don't know what you want, but whatever it is, I ain't got it. Look around, hun. I think you'll notice a distinct lack of pussy. Some fucking pimps from out of town are trying to put me out of business. They took most of my stable, and now they're even asking me to go back hoeing for them. You believe that shit? Until you can go out there and bring my girls back, I can't help you.
Well, to be honest, I don't understand how that's my job, but insert, Spider-Man appropriate. I don't see how that's my problem. I think it's only fucking in driving, to be honest. But it's just like, it takes too long for the camera to reset for some reason. No.
Just leave me alone. You can.
She's
lucky she's got someone like you looking out for her.
Might as well give him more than one. It's a nice gesture.
Where the hell you learned to drive?
I didn't. Wash kings, mate. Okay, I still didn't get enough. That's the third one.
And getting killed. Hey, this isn't gonna end well. Oh, you get me out.
Let's go. Making my way downtown, guys. Trying to shoot me in the ass. I made that fucking kill.
Watch your driving.
Watch your driving. I am watching anything but the road. Exactly. Alright. Right, I think I'm gonna try and do all the Vice King stuff first before the rest of the game, I suppose.
Let me show you a good time,
though. Show you a good time, though. Better. Oh, 25 minutes, I think I might do just this one more mission, and then an episode then. Alright. Oh god, okay. There's the yellow cinder. Boop. Old friends.
God, you haven't changed at all, have you?
Well, not all of us have a couple million dollars to make
it's
changes.
Always the same shit.
Oh, here we go again.
What did you want me to do? Did you expect me not to take my shot?
No, I expected you to remember where you came from.
Oh, fuck you, Johnny.
Fuck me? Fuck you!
You're the one who ran off to be famous. The only time you remember who we are is when you want something.
My sister was kidnapped.
And I brought her back, didn't I?
No, he did.
Bullshit! I told him to do it. No offense.
Oh,
look,
nice.
If you're gonna help me, help me. But don't you dare try to hold it over me.
Fine.
Fine.
Fine! Relax, man. I'd like you to meet Saints Row's claim to fame. This is Aisha. And tonight we're gonna kill her.
He's being melodramatic. See, I'm signed with Kingdom Come Records.
And it's no secret that the label is owned by the Vice King.
But the real deal is that once you're in, you can't get out. They rip you off left and right, and they extort you to stay signed. I've talked to Johnny, and he said that you might be willing to help me.
Now check it out. Ish has a recording session in a few minutes. That's when we make her disappear and give the Vice Kings a nice fuck you while we're at it. I want you to take Aisha to a session. But on the way, stop at the chop shop to have your ride loaded up with some C4. Park the car at the studio and get the hell out of there. Ish, make sure someone sees you before you jump out.
Johnny, I really appreciate it.
I was gonna blow that place up anyway.
Why do? Well, actually, I'm not understanding why. But, God, why is Johnny Gap the best character in the Central series?
Are you new? I don't remember you hanging around the row.
Yeah, man, I'm gonna wish my nice to see you. See you next. As Bruce Forsyth would say.
Holy shit, so, does Johnny talk about me at all?
I don't know. I'm new. Johnny, I barely know. Oh, right, yeah.
So, you don't talk much, do you?
Nope, not much. This is before main character voice actor was mainstream, so.
Alright, man. You ain't got a lot of time, so hurry. One more thing. That shit in your car ain't exactly stable. I wouldn't hit anything if I were you.
Well, shit.
Aisha, why haven't you called me back?
Oh God, him again?
Oh Jesus Christ. What the sight is he?
Hey, you stay away from my girl!
Last time, leave me alone! Stay away from me!
She's mine, you understand me?
This guy's been harassing me for weeks. He's crazy.
Oh, hello. Okay.
Be careful, we're sitting in a bomb.
I noticed.
Hey, slow down. We don't want to hit anything.
Look at the health bar I have. I have a very bad habit of looking at the minimap and not looking at the I was looking where I was going and not looking at the minimap. Because obviously the minimap tells you where you need to go, so it's just like, there we go.
We made it! Did time we? To disappear.
Seven-day theory. What is the seven-day theory?
Running a little late today?
Hey now, you gotta look good to sound good.
Want me to let him know you're in?
Would you do that for me?
She's here, Mr. Williams.
Oh, Kingdom Come. I'm guessing it's like blowing.
I didn't want to be all in right. That stupid sorority.
I'm trying to think. What should I end this episode doing? I mean, I'm gonna need to get some more respect, but I'll do that in the next episode. Tattoos, no. What are you? Low enough. Oh, it's an activity. What are you? It's a theatre. No tattoo, what are you? Liquor. I don't know what the fuck you need liquor for. Nah. I don't know when the episode here. So, hold on. Wait, let's just get into that. There we go. So, getting up to stop the recording. But yeah, thank you very much so much for watching. If you liked the episode, leave a like. I'll see you all next time. So, subscribe and see the next episode when that comes out on my channel. And yeah, leave a comment, say whatever the fuck you want. This is a free world. You can have entitled opinions. That's democracy, I think. So, thank you very much so much for watching. I'll see you all next time.